I'm very grateful that even during this time, there are presenters that are still willing to sort of engage artists and to try to sort of revive the musical scene, even as capacity in the halls are not even close to being full. And I mean, this time in Singapore, I was invited by Altenburg Arts, Lionel Choi, who invited me for this. I mean, the amount of difficulty in order to get me here to Singapore was unbelievable. The amount was pretty incredible, and I'm just so grateful. I just hope that anything that I would prepare and put together for a program would somehow show sort of my, first of all, my love for the music, and then secondly, my love of sharing this with people. And I mean, for me, since Singapore is a hometown and where I have spent most of my childhood, and where I was born, and I just, there's still a sense of familiarity when I come back, and I just hope to be able to make people feel something when they come to my concert.